It's a way. It's a way out, is it?
It can be. Look, some conspiracy theories turn out to be fact.
Can you give me an example?
Von Affair in Egypt in the '50s, when Zionist agents put bombs in buildings and tried to frame Arabs in order to bring antagonism against them. That was confirmed. You can Google the Levon Affair in Egypt. Another one would be the bombing of the King David Hotel in Jerusalem in the 40s, when the Israeli state was being formed. I mean, these are documented. They were false flag operations to try and frame the Arabs. Also, bombs were planted in synagogues in Iraq to panic the Jewish population there. These are all historic false flag operations.
Conspiracies in the modern day, how do you think they take a hold? How do you think they grip so many? And I'd be interested to know the stats on how many people really do believe in conspiracy theories.
But look, whatever happened on 9/11 was a conspiracy, right? Some people conspired to bring down the Twin Towers.
Well, that's true, and they were Al-Qaeda terrorists, correct?
Okay, they were 19 people from Saudi Arabia, mainly, many of whom have shown up alive elsewhere since the time. And because 19 men from Saudi Arabia brought down the Twin Towers instantaneously, which looked a lot like a dynamite demolition, because of that, we invaded Afghanistan and Iraq. I mean, it's ridiculous. Even if you take the official line, it's ridiculous what happened on 9/11. Al-Qaeda were a group of fanatic Muslims who, if they did do 9/11, why have we been arming and training them and giving them weapons?
Oh, hang on, whoa, Julian, so you are a conspiracy theorist yourself.